Thomas More Tigers have won the toss, but will defer, and the Hornets will receive. Fumble on the play for the Isaac Scooches, number 21 on the carry. Number 5, Mason Maziotti. Number 5, Mason Maziotti on. Holding is the call. Pass incomplete, but there is another flag. The Tiger. Flag on the play is going to be against the defense, and that is the end of the first quarter as we are scoreless here. Thank you. pass is intercepted. Number 21, Daniel Coco with the interception, turns the ball over, will be first down. Fumble on the play. Pass is completed, then fumbled again. Recovered by the Tigers. To number 4, Tommy Gentempo. The ball will turn over on downs. It'll be first and 15. Place Excusius on the carry. Brings up a set. Number 21 for the Hornets. Ball is pitched. Pass it in. And now for the Tigers. Fumble on the play is going to be recovered by number 75, AJ Reyes. It will be first and 15. That pass is incomplete. Top two teams in the city, we are scoreless at halftime. Number 44, Kevin Gutierrez on the reception. Will extra point is blocked by the Hornets. Number 21, Blake. Ball will turn over on downs. It'll be first and 15. Punt is blocked. And the Hornets will start things off with great field position. Pass intercepted by the Tigers. Play. That'll be a false start against the Tigers. Rodrigo Bedard on the completion. Timeout called by the Tigers. Flag on the play, it'll be a false start against the Tigers. Alex Hernandez in for the touchdown. extra point attempt by Daniel Coco is blocked. Mason Masiati. Mason Masiati on the receiver. Robert McGuire on the carry. Pass incomplete, intended for number. Pass incomplete, intended for number. Blazing. Mason Masiati. That will be the ball game. The St. Thomas More Tigers come up victorious to win the championship over the Hornets. Congratulations to both teams. A well-played game. Top two teams in the city playing on this one. And it was an exciting one. So congratulations to the Tigers. Job well done.